You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Through the windows. More infected on this side. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
They followed you and your friend.
I got more rifle ammo. It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together.
Oh man, that's gruesome seeing on Ellie.
Some extra bullets. Keep it up, kid. Set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
I just like to keep it. How you keep whatever gun I'm ready to use quickly there.
Alright. Stay close.
Yeah.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Joel's still better in it. Don't think you're the new guy.
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
I just got to get to the other side, right? Yeah, you're okay. Where even are they? Seem to be all on the ground.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Don't watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Damn, they sound angry.
Someone already fought those things in the West.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Doesn't seem like I'm quite well enough to fight him yet. So I keep here. Hey, good sir. Square for them to get off of me, but then I click it too much.
What?
One of those big fucking guys!
Way harder than it has to be. Come on, no more ammo anywhere? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I was supposed to do there.
It's a bloater!
What?
One of those big fucking guys!
Where did that pistol ammo go? I saw it somewhere. Wow.
Oh.
mines or something.
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the breach.
Lord. That was a rough one.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
He's looking in rough shape.
You're gonna make it.
Is this the best we can do for warmth, man? Because this is not looking hot. It's not looking good.
Thank you. draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy.
She's here.
Man, there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Yeah!
There! Grab her!
These guys really want me dead.
For what? What did we do to them? Like, yeah, we've killed some people,
hey,
but like...
Gotcha!
I wouldn't really say, like, these guys were in a whole different area.
Let's go, boy. Jesus!
Shit, she's heading off!
Come get me, you motherfuckers!
Get away! God, that was great. Oh! I must have heard. Oh.
Shoot the horse.
The horse didn't do anything to me. No? So, not looking good on ammo, but loot this house. Are they coming? They were shooting at me. That's not much. I don't think I got much more time though before they really start piling on.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
Okay.
I didn't know that was her. Screw David then.
Tease guys.
I didn't get a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go for it. Freezing my ass off.
Okay, interesting. These guys are with the university dudes. Don't do it. God damn it.
Where is she?
Heard him. It might have.
Son of a bitch! I see her!
Ow. Oh, pump shotgun. Don't mind if I do.
I got nothing over this way.
Here either.
Huh? Hey. Did you hear something?
Careful.
Off for what? Okay.
She's over there.
Just here. Damn, missed. Looting right now, so give me 2 seconds. Hitch. Oh, damn, I'm glad I went back and looted. There's actually stuff. How do these even get to this many places? Like, where do we... Like, how? I don't understand. This was the house I was already doing. Yes.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. thing is blocking me.
Oh, I didn't mean to jump that much. Wait, are we going back to Joel? No, we are not. No, we're not. I was about to say.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
It's gotta be her.
Yeah, that's her, all right.
Fuck this. That's gotta be her.
Then go check it out, bro. Your ass is taking so damn long.
Whoa.
No shot. Why would you go up there, bro? Oh, these eyes specifically suck at us. Man, they're everywhere.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here. Thank you. Body! Fan out, right there! Cover me, I'm moving up! Got your back!
Struggling.
Check down there.
Anything? I don't have shit. I'll check out this area. Check over there.
Over here, on the dock.
Cover me. I'm moving up. Get
trapped in here.
Ah!
There's the exit.
That's ammo. Okay.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh.
Super.
Here. What do you need? I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
Fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. The only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Now it's time for Joel to get to work. He's feeling better.
Ellie.
All right. Time to get to work. So do I not have my pistol anymore? She probably took it. No, she had her own pistol.
Where'd she run off to?
Catch a break.
One way or another, you gotta tell me!